Good thing is, I can move it around and I can spin it. So we have air conditioner, water pump, really stiff. Water pump, balancer pulley, power steering, alternator. I ordered these black because I like the contrast. So we're running Holley Sniper. Holley Sniper EFI. Here's our water connection. We'll clean that up. So you can see the cylinders are black because it's been put on the dyno already. Broke in, ready to go. This is a 383 stroker motor built by Smitting Performance, Bernie, Texas. There's our connections for our Sniper system. All we have to do is plug it in, hook up power, fuel, boom, it's running. Fuel comes in from the back on both sides. Well, one's an in, one's an out, I'm sure. That's a really good way to pack them. This is our hookup for AC lines. Give me a minute. I gotta take some pictures. So this is a 700 R4. It's got the torque converter on it. All the accessories, yokes back there. 4-speed automatic transmission. That's what he wants. So that's what he gets. This was built by Phoenix Transmission in Weatherford, Texas. Everybody wants to know, when am I going to get the engine and transmission installed? Frame's upside down. So I got to flip the frame. Another time. Put the cab on the frame. Set the motor in. And transmission in one piece. Find where my mount parts are, my motor mounts, my transmission mount, and then I got to get those welded up, nuts welded in. Then of course it all comes out again. Then I can weld on the box pieces for the frame. It's going to require me flipping the frame another time. Then we get frame painted the last time, bring it all back in the shop, and then I can stick motor and transmission back in the frame, measure for drive shaft, well, hook up all my running gear, measure for drive shaft, get that ordered. So, basically tomorrow. Or the next day. Give me a couple days. But one step closer, two steps closer, technically. If you want to count all the accessories on the front of that motor, we're like 45 steps closer because I don't have to order shit. So that's all good. Thanks for watching. Y'all have a good day.